Children, the first topic today we are going to discuss is kindergarten. In 2020 board exam, they asked this question. Children, they asked like this: children, what is kindergarten? Give 5 instances in our daily life where we can see kindergarten. They asked. So, what is kindergarten? Kindergarten is the scattering of light. Children, scattering of light by colloidal particles. Scattering of light by colloidal particles is called kindergarten. Okay, children. So, children, important is scattering colloid. Okay, children, colloids. So, in 9th class, you have studied, children, what is colloid, what is suspension, what is solution. You have studied. We are studying three components, children: solutions, suspensions, and colloids. Colloids are little bit big particles. Colloids are little bit big particles. When you pass light through colloids, what happens? These colloid particles will scatter the light. These colloid particles will, when say there is a colloid solution like this, colloids are there. When you pass the light, when you pass the light through colloid particles, this colloidal particles will scatter. The scattering of light by colloidal particles is called kindergarten. Okay, is called kindergarten. Now, children, in our daily life, where we can see kindergarten, I will show all those things are there. Now, children, whenever light is scattered by colloids, they will show a specific type of movements. The movements are called as Brownian motion. The movements are called as Brownian motion. Okay, children. This you might have seen example, like suppose you are there in dark room. You are there in dark room, very, very dark room, children. Through a fine hole, if you see sunrise coming, if you see sunrise coming, in the sunrise you will be seeing so many particles moving here and there. These particles, motion, what they exhibit, that motion is called as Brownian motion. Brownian motion. Dark room, when there is sunlight enters through a small fine aperture. Or in the dark canopy of the forest, in dark canopy of the forest, dark canopy of the forest also, through the holes, children, the thick forest, like Amazon forest, almost very, very, very thick forest, you can see there, trees are, plants are so, the vegetation is so dense that light also can't reach that. But between the leaves, from between the leaves, the sunlight will be coming. That is also called, you can see all the particles moving here and there. That is also kindergarten. And also, children, somewhere like a fog, right? When light is spread in the fog, when you put the lights in the fog. Or, children, I told in the blue sky, also I told you, children. I told you in the blue sky. What happens in the blue sky, I told you, children, atmosphere consists of fine particles and they scatter blue light, I told you. And they scatter blue light, I told you. Okay? And also, children, in the rainbow. Of course, in the rainbow dispersion occurs, but in the rainbow dispersion occurs, but that is also one of the examples of scattering of the light of the nature. In the nature, so many instances you can see things in that effect, children. They're asking, because in the board exam, they ask, give any 5 instances where you can see in that effect, they have the algae, children. So, when light the substances, okay, children, the sunlight, when they hit the particles, each particle will scatter the light, children. Okay, that is called kindergarten, children. Give some examples. If you ask some examples, children, some of the famous examples I have seen, in the dark room when sunlight is coming, that is one example. In the dark canopy of the forest, in the fog when you put the car lights or anything, children. Okay, and in the blue sky, blue color of the sky is due to kindergarten, children. And the blue color of smoke coming out of 2-stroke engine, children. And the smoke coming out from the engines, children. Engines, car engines, bike engines, okay. The blue color of the smoke coming out of the 2-stroke engine or even a 4-stroke engine, I mean to say on the bike, children. That is also because of the kindergarten, children. Okay, so these are some of the examples of kindergarten. So mainly kindergarten is scattering of light by colloidal particles. Then you will get also what is meant by scattering. Scattering means, children, when light hits any particle, it deviates its path. The deviation of the path of the light is called scattering. When light hits any particle, it deviates its path, children. The deviation of the path is called scattering. The deviation of the path is called scattering. Okay, so scattering of light by colloidal particles is called kindergarten. Underline scattering. there we have seen in 9th class admissions is mentioned colloids. Colloids are the little bit big particles. The motion which they exhibit by the colloid particles is called Brownian motion. Some of the examples are the actual. Okay, this question they have asked in 2020 board exam 7 weekend.